नमस्कार AKS विश्वविद्यालय की खबरों के साथ मैं हूं शुभ्रा। विश्वविद्यालय के सीमेंट टेक्नोलॉजी विभाग में सीमेंट एंड कंक्रीट कॉन्क्लेव 2020 का भव्य आयोजन किया गया। इस आयोजन के दौरान कमिश्नर नगर निगम सतना ने बताया कि बाईपास स्थित भूमि पर सीमेंट पार्क की स्थापना की जाएगी। इस मौके पर मिस्टर महापात्रा एवं अन्य विशिष्ट जन उपस्थित रहे। आइए देखें।
द कंक्रीट कैन बी इफ यू एसोसिएटेड विद द इंडियन कंक्रीट इंस्टीट्यूट द ओल्डेस्ट वन ऑफ दिस कंट्री then you can develop this one. We have number of experts of this Indian Concrete Institute members. With our sharing the knowledge, we can improve the quality of the concrete in the country. And now, I am having the guest, our Ashok Tiwari ji, who is the brain behind for this technical forum of Ultratech Cements. And with his persuasions, we have come to this to organize this one. I thank you, sir. We are having the eminent guest, the Uttam Banerjee, who is the developer of this region. And we'll listen from him what is the requirement of this in these areas for the development of the how to produce the durable concretes. My co-chancellor, Dr. Anand Soni ji, who is the dynamic leader and always encourages all these type of activities to spreading knowledge and also a platform to discuss and improve its knowledge on in the particular.
You leave steel, if it is properly made, it doesn't really do much of interaction with the environment. If you leave aluminium or glass, it stays on as aluminium or glass, but cement is a material from which the concrete is made, and that concrete as a material is a dynamic material. It keeps on changing itself with time. If nothing else you have done, you have left concrete as made, still it will not be the same tomorrow. It will not be the same after 1 month. It will not be the same after 5 years. So it's a material which is intrinsically dynamic in nature. That's number one. And number two is that this is probably the only man-made material, concrete, which does exchange material and energy with environment. Or in other words, you know, its dynamism with time gets accentuated by its interaction with the environment. These are the two very specific aspects which all of us should bear in mind. So net result of that is that concrete deteriorates. Come what may, however expert you are, you know, how nicely you make concrete, how skillfully you place concrete, you follow all the 10 commandments of.
So the steel 39% remain on your place, like, for which actually we are going for the
विश्वविद्यालय की खबरों में फिलहाल इतना ही। दीजिए इजाजत, नमस्कार। और अगर आप रहना चाहते हैं विश्वविद्यालय की गतिविधियों से अपडेट, तो हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें।